This is Movietone. Lionel Gamlin reporting. Following the recent heavy rains, the River Severn has been in flood, as well as other rivers in the west of England. This scene, taken at the Welsh Bridge, shows why many districts in the Shrewsbury area have been deep underwater. Other shots filmed in the town give a good impression of the dislocation of business and the general discomfort. The Severn, indeed, has been some 13 feet above its normal level, with this very illuminating result. With Congress...